have Samiris versus PDDB. PDDB's quest to join the Better Than Cow Club is about to start. I'm gonna keep it. Just be honest, he's gonna get fucked. And that's gonna be great.
It's gonna be glorious.
Yeah, this is gonna be glorious. Patrick Davis, the best, is not gonna be.
He's not gonna be the best in this situation.
No, he's not. All right, a strike to
Patrick talking to us.
Hey. Oh, what a combo. Why did he laser?
Yeah,
Jesus, God, this down here. Patrick's still feeling the letting the S-Mash rip. Very bad double laser. Somehow worked.
He does not ledge dash.
Nope. I like it. It's pretty good. His double lasers are also like really high. Not the safest. Patrick Davis.
He's like fairly safe.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Patrick plays Davis Rush.
Okay.
3-4 would
probably be safe.
5
for
what a turn.
Oh,
I like the idea.
Oh,
Patrick looking like the second best player in West Virginia right now. I think Dan's ready for the high one. Patrick visibly upset. Oh, what an up smash. I would have never up smashed.
That was kind of a manly up smash.
It was a manly up smash. That was like, he pulled his dick off of that one. Okay, so I'm not talking about the matchup now. Okay, Peach has a really good punish game on Falco. It makes it a little hard, like right there, when they put in the tech situation. Falco can kind of shit out for free if he has a full tech away. This Peach just isn't fast enough to cover it. But in like restricted tech situations, Peach is really good at covering stuff. And she didn't float at a height, like not right there. Patrick could have shot a high laser to catch. Right there, but you can shoot a max head laser to catch that height right there. But the height that Peach can float at, Falco has a few answers. He can either not commit and try to punish landing, or he can full hop and intercept it, or up tilt.
Like you should be out right now.
But yeah, Patrick, tries to. I don't know. Killing Peach on the stage is hard. It's really hard to fish for some stuff.
I'm curious as to what he chose.
So when you strike first Peach, you're gonna go to Fountain, FD, or Dreamland. I always strike to Fountain.
That's what I usually do.
I don't like Dreamland for that reason exactly. It's hard to stick confirm kills and. Okay. What a forward smash. Patrick did some manly stuff today. That was bad, but he gets away with it. He tries the up tilt, Samiris coming in. Just a little early on it.
I like how Daniel, Shout out to
Wow, I think Daniel was like ready for that or something. I don't know.
Patrick just exhausted all his options, so he just side beats on stage.
Yeah.
Samiris knows it.
Yes, this is What a good slide off the eye. I don't think that was on purpose, but it was good.
Do be like that sometimes.
He's actually dead.
Oh, that was kind of.
Alright, bad ledge dash, and he's dead. Alright, Daniel bans Yoshi's. Which means Patrick probably. The next best stage is probably. Battlefield's really good.
That first stock was really good, and then he just fucking.
Daniel needs a few seconds to down. He sticks the USB drive in you. He's one stock, and he's okay.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah.
Forgot to
update
the score.
Damn. Well, I'll fix it. Ready?
He already did.
No,
preemptively?
Yeah, alright. Fix the score.
Preemptively.
Do I have to save it? It's lined up. You can see both of them. Ah, this stage. The other way, the other way. That was a good recovery. More. There, there, there. I don't know, I like the dash dance right there. So, what I like to do at the distance, like he just did, he got the scoop on you.
Yeah.
Instead of just like, he just, when he jumped, full jumped and faded back, he literally covered nothing. He just jumped and jumped. Like, I don't know, that was good. What? Like,
this, why not just throw out some arrows?
Oh. Dude, can he float out of that laser? That was sick. He floated out of the laser and then. Up air!
I don't understand that option.
Okay, so if you're just up air, you didn't actually. If you're good, you single hit up air right there.
Yeah.
But.
Okay, that's good up air.
But. Wow, that was sick. Daniel was pretty good, man. And the other. What? Well, that's an opinion. Jesus Christ. That was so fast. Just grab it. Yeah. What a dash dance. Oh, good short end. Not a fan of that down air. That was good. Good ledge dash. How to shine. Put Daniel's spaces around it. See, a high laser right there would have just hit him, but he didn't shoot the max distance. Alright, that catches on his last stock. I like that up tilt. Covers him coming forward. Dane gets under the full hop. That was good. He should have downed it right there. It would have gathered him a tech chase, which he could have converted off of. But, so Dane hits. Yo, that would have been really cool if it killed. That was really good. Good drop. Ooh. I'm surprised that downer didn't hit. What a laser up smash. That was,
all
that
right,
was really
we're
good.
Pools 3 and 4.
Okay, stream. I'm gonna use the bathroom because I have to play doubles. So, I'll see you later.
Alright, pool 3 is over here. Next to the, Kyle, Ray, Shivers, and those TVs over there. Pool 4 is over in the back part of the room. So, for fun, Doofanatic, Fumikazu, Kidney Beans, and Kite.
What's up, guys?